Long three for Griffin. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. The bench is exploding. The crowd is on their feet. Even Wilmington University fans are up applauding for Ryan Griffin. 5 of 5 from the arc.
Or was it a pass or shoot? Just lost the ball. No, it was handy. Goldey again. Coughlin. Corner Evans. He's shooting from there. Left wing. Griffin a three. Got it.
Ryan Griffin three, unbelievable! He just shot that over three guys. Hightower inbounds it to Isaac, and now it's a 4-on-2. The Griffins have numbers. Here's Ryan Griffin in the corner for three. Got it! All spin move, back out to Evans. Evans has Griffin wide open. That's his spot, and he got it. Look at that, hanging the wrist and everything. We're 12 minutes into this ballgame. There have already been 15 three-pointers. I love it. Here's Lee Bonwell. He's got Ryan Griffin in that same spot. He doesn't even have to change anything. Just hoists it up and drills it. Ryan Griffin's got 9 points already. And a game like tonight, you're going to have to literally just take all those fortunate plays and not apologize. Here's Ryan Griffin right off the inbounds. Oh my goodness. 4 for 4 from beyond the arc. He just got a sliver of space off the inbounds, just lined it up. I don't think he's in the rim yet.
I don't even think he had it. He had the guy covering the inbounder and his guy with a hand up in his face.
Torching the nylon.
No, he hasn't even.
Excited now. 5 of 6 from the floor is Griffin. He does get back to play Deion Sanders and blocks it away.